The American Cancer Society saves lives and creates more birthdays by helping people stay well, by helping people get well, by finding cures, and by fighting back against cancer.
I'm Rob Yule, and I'm a cancer survivor. I like to ski, I like to ride my bike, I like to play hockey, I like to skate. Pretty much if it's outside, I like it. And I walked into my primary care doctor's office, and he didn't use the word cancer. He just said, "I think you've got a problem, and I would like you to see a specialist right away." About 40 minutes later, that physician told me that I had advanced stage testicular cancer, and I probably had between 90 and 120 days to live. That got my attention. I wanted to know more about what the society had to do with my cure, if anything. So I sent an email and said, "Can you tell me what the American Cancer Society had to do with my cure?" And I got an email back that said, "Well, American Cancer Society research money really led to your cure." A physician at the University of Indiana Medical School named Dr. Lawrence Einhorn had applied to the American Cancer Society for a clinical extramural research grant. And he had an idea about how to treat testicular cancer that was really different than anybody had ever done before. And the research that he did through the American Cancer Society's funding has now turned this disease from almost a sure death sentence for young men to a disease that's almost always curable now. The 90%+ is now the survival rate, not the mortality rate, and that's a great thing. If I look back on my life, if it wasn't for the American Cancer Society, I wouldn't be here. And there are thousands, hundreds of thousands of other Americans who have really had the same blessing. I'm Rob Yule, and the research through the American Cancer Society's funding led to my cure.